If you want to know the truth about my money, hi, this is Lady Gaga. I designed a bracelet inspired by the Japanese flag to help raise money for the relief efforts because of the earthquake and the tsunami. Designed these bracelets to donate every single dollar, and we did, and here they are.
Whoa, 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 wait a minute! Lady Gaga! She's being sued for racketeering and corruption over allegations she scammed money from the sale of wristbands, which should have gone to the victims of Japan's earthquake.
Every single dollar, and we did, and here they are.
They advertise on their website that all proceeds goes to the victims in Japan. Yet we now know, or we believe, and if we believe what's in this lawsuit, that's not the case. And the other allegation that's kind of disturbing, they're inflating the charges for shipping and handling. They say $3.99. I mean, this thing doesn't weigh anything. So Lady Gaga may be pocketing this.
And I had one answer. Lady Gaga.
But soon in a Michigan federal courtroom, the poker face showdown over a $5 million lawsuit could kick off.
But when you use your celebrity and your power as a musician to take money from people under false pretenses, that's just wrong.
I am making a lot of money.
Lady Gaga charges $5 for this We Pray for Japan wristband, another $3.99 for shipping and handling, and 60 cents for tax. The lawsuit alleges that Gaga got greedy by inflating the shipping cost and pocketing the extra.
Every single dollar.
And refusing to disclose how much of the $5 actually goes to the Japanese victim.
Maybe
nothing's going to Japan.
Maybe not. We'll find out.
It is alleged that she has now violated consumer protection laws in every single state.
If the money were going to the right place, rather than into the defendant's pocket, then I hope that our effort helps that.
I predict she will draw a bigger crowd than Kwame Kilpatrick did.
I think you're right. I'm not taking that bet.
Thank you, Charlie Langton.